the difference between a two-digit number and the number obtained by interchanging the positions of its digits is 36. What is the difference between the two digits of that number? The difference between a two-digit number and the number obtained by interchanging the position. Let the two-digit number be XY. This is the first digit, this is the second digit. Now when we interchange the position of the number, Y will go here and X will come in the place of Y. It is called units place and it is called tens place. Y will go to tens place and X will come to units place when we interchange the position of two digits of this number. So XY will become YX when we interchange the position of the digits of the number. So it is given that their difference is 36. The difference between the original number and the number when we and the number obtained when we interchange the digits is 36. This is the difference between two numbers. And we have to find the difference between the digits of that number. We have to find the difference between X and Y. Okay. We can write XY as 10X plus Y. And YX as 10Y plus X. This will be equal to 36. Let us see why we write XY as 10X plus Y. Suppose a number 24. Can we write 20 as 20 plus 4? And can we write 20 as 2 into 10 plus 4? 2 is the number, that is X, and 4 is the another digit, that is Y. So 2 into 10 plus 4 is X into 10 plus Y, that is 10X plus Y. We can write any two digit number in this form. So XY will become 10X plus Y and YX will become 10Y plus X. So 10X plus Y minus 10Y minus X will be 36. 10x minus x is 9x and minus 10y plus 5 is minus 9y equal to 36. Taking 9 common, x minus y is 36. So x minus y will be 36 by 9, that is 4. We got the difference between the digits of the number, that is x minus y, and this is equal to 4. This is the answer.